going to his face, going through his neck, so I can have that hold right away. Arm striking that shoulder to try to get him off the wall, or try to get me off the wall a little bit, trying to move his balance. So he puts a lot of pressure, Boom. So now I'm on the inside. Then I have my hold last time. A lot of pressure to it. A lot of pressure. And then, and that's the idea. So we can get off the wall really, really quickly. Everybody got it? I'm back.